Marking a 22nd of the second, and Slick Fernando a winner back on the 21st of the third. So runners are about to move up in the line here for what is race number four. The second heat of the Commercial Hotel Mount Gambier Cup. Light and Lua set the roll. The eight's the favourite, Tiger Time, set, racing. Numerous began well, showing two. There is a nude and also another pick on the outside, Tiger Time and Perseverance. Therefore, next on the outside by Maxima Refusal. Then came Spring Valium, back in the tail, Slick Fernando. Numerous leads away by a length. On second spot, Tiger Time, renewed up the third posse. Then came another pick alongside Perseverance. As Tiger Time shot clear down the side, Renews fighting back alongside Numerous. They're around the turn, it's still Tiger Time. Renewed goes to the lead, and Renewed wins. Defeats here, second spot, Tiger Time. Third's going to be tough. I think Numerous may have got there for Maximum Refusal. Then came Perseverance, another pick. Back and tail, Spring Value, alongside Slick Fernando. Race time, 29.70-odd. Well, this is a tight one, and Renewed's just got there. Rebecca Roman will be happy about that. And it came from the clouds. The two has got up. As I said, Renewed had a bit of support late in the race and has got there. The two firsts, trained by Rebecca Roman, owner-trainer. It's a brindle dog from Kinnock Bray out of Recep